Hello viewers, Joe's HVAC Fishing, Ralph Van Productions here. Today we're going to be bringing you a 4-foot LV restoration update. As of today, May 5th, Cinco de Mayo 2023. So we're going to be going down to the shop here and we're going to see if we can bring the rail out and do some work on it. First part of the update here, we have past couple days, today we're going to cut the grass. We're gonna bring the dogs in here real quick because we're gonna see which lawn's being cut. All right, guys. So we're gonna go cut the back grass. So we'll pause on the LV rail restoration here. We're gonna start up the lawnmower for the first time this year. First mowing video on the channel. So. We're gonna sit you up on the LV here while we bring out the mower. So we're gonna get the lawnmower here, bring it out. Wait a minute. Alright guys, never mind. Mower is already outside. We're gonna do some mowing here for you, so we're going to set you up right here, and we're going to mow the back grass. Alright, so, as you guys just saw there, that grass is looking pretty bad, so we just went and cut that down real nice. Before we do this side here, we're gonna top off on fuel, and we're gonna cut the outside grass there, because it's pretty long. So we're gonna top off on fuel, and then we'll see you guys. Alright guys, so we just topped off our fuel. So we're gonna cut this part here since it's looking pretty scraggly. So we're gonna go ahead and cut this part. All right guys, here we go. We're gonna cut the outside part here because it's looking pretty scraggly. Gonna fix up real nice. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you for the LV rail restoration update.